Now, I don't know how this is going to turn out. I've played this game before, I'm sure I have. I found it on Game Jolt, and I thought, you know what? Rod it, we'll have a go at it. I'm sure I called it the Bridge Walking Simulator. But I'm not really sure. So, we're going to play it. I'm going to play it to completion. Now, I can't remember if I actually played it to the completion or just went so far and got bored. As everyone's saying on the comments on it, it's a bridge walking simulator. So, we're just gonna go for it. Oh, yes, I remember this game. I really remember this game. I absolutely remember this game. So we're gonna play it, because you know what, we might as well. Hi. I saw you. I don't actually know what this game is actually about. I actually got a clue. I think this guy murdered someone. Tracking drops. Oh dear, well. You can't run. Jesus. Creepy noises. I think you've got to avoid her at all costs. And you've got to go through there. So, when we just go first. I think you don't actually go very close to it. As you know, it's Japanese horror game. I don't like that sound. Very rude. Bong. I'm not going to turn around. I don't know if it's a... I don't know if it's actually a Chinese game or Japanese. Just keep walking forward. Oh god, that scared me. Nah, you've played this a few times and it's all randomized, so you're scared randomized, but next time you play you won't hear the big footsteps of the island. I don't know if their eyes or what. Hi. Okay, we'll carry on then. Over the big long bridge. I'm guessing this is Chinese. I think. Obviously, okay. Someone's having to have a little water. hostage off kills me. That's why she keeps me here. I don't like these type of games where you walk into the complete darkness. The better for like thunder and lightning, get more special effects. I don't know if that was a girl. That could have been a bird or a crane or something daft. I don't know what that is, and I dare ask. What's the cat? The cat had been a bit weary. Boing, 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 boing. I ain't seen the lady for a while. I hope she's okay. Hi. How are you? I'm really good at that. Do I throw up a shot? Wait, what? I've been stabbed. She looks like she's been stabbed. Oh, the dude gets stabbed. Of a cat. I'm trapped. Oh, that's right there as well. Fuck it. We must carry on our journey. Right, all the way back we go. All the way back we go. She looks well angry. I don't know how good the recording will turn out on this, by the way. I'm not really sure. Using Bandicam does not like pixelated games. It seriously doesn't like it. I have no idea why. So I'm gonna get a shot and see what happens. Steppy step. Steppy step. Alright, I'm getting not mocking you, dude. I am. Say how wonderful it is. Where are you walking? The cat's gone, by the way. Okay, get the wet is gone. Anyway, we'll go. On the bridge. To the bridge! Well, that's a fucking sound of an owl. Win. Fishes. Hi. How are you? Ah. But the last time I walked into it and I died to all over again. Yeah, I feel like this. This is the final bridge. They can actually I don't want that at all. Reminds me of Scrooge as the bell tolls one. Okay, moving on. Let's go. Now we've looked at every single monster that we're at the last bridge. Because that's a good idea, isn't it? Let's alert everyone where I am. See and drown ourselves. Oh, I've killed her. Yeah, I killed her. I must pay with my hands. Is that it? Well, that's it. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.